In an update to a story we first brought you yesterday, the Lind Avenue overpass that goes over I-405 in Renton is still shut down. WashDOT says a truck hit the underside of the overpass yesterday. Crews were out there on Monday surveying the damage as well. WashDOT says three girders or beams were damaged in the original incident. They say one lane will likely close in each direction whenever they go to repair that damage.